President of NU is kicking off a 5-day blitz across Nebraska. Dr. Jeffery Gold took over as Nebraska University System President on July 1st. His statewide tour will officially start Monday in Nebraska City and end in Scotts Bluff. Dr. Gold says the conversations will help inform the university's vision for its next chapter. You can see the full list of stops and times in this story on KETV.com.